32-year-old man is facing charges after hidden cameras were found in women's restrooms at a church. Stephen Ramirez is a parishioner at L.A. Pentecostal's church on Eastern Avenue. Bell Gardens police say staff found the cameras inside the restroom and called police to file a report. There was video of children and women in the restroom on the cameras. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Los Angeles.